Okay, now the power switch is right there, and just remember, you want to keep your hands away from the drill bit, obviously. And you can go ahead and turn on the power switch.
Yep.
Okay, and two hands, and just bring this down like that, and grab your other hand up here.